Everybody,
I'm going to change Ronan. I'm giving him a new nappy, and I always put the stuffing in the nappy, so then they get a butt, but you don't feel that, and if you put that in the diapers, some filling. Then it feels, you feel their bum, you feel it more, and it feels soft, and that's so cute. So, this nappy is from, I think, one of our drugstores. I'm not sure which one. See, now it is filled. And it feels, in the leg, so, and it feels nice, it feels so nice when it's stuffed. It's getting this red, long sleeve onesie, because we're having weather, autumn weather, so, starting to put clothes on my reborn babies that are fit for autumn. So no more short sleeves. Or I must have a nice cardigan or vest or jacket on it, not over it. But in this case, he only gets a onesie with long sleeves, not a shirt over that, because he's getting a jacket to wear. So, and that's a set with a pair of pants, trousers, and the theme is very much at its place here where we live. It's a farmer theme. It's a nice thing with a reborn with long legs. Then you don't see the, and he can keep his gray hat with the stripes. He can keep that on because there's gray in his new set. It's this pants. It's gray, dark gray, with light gray and white, and it has the, as you can see, a farmer theme. So that's what he's getting to wear. I can do that when he has it on. Then you can ask yourself, why do you give him something red when he's getting something that's only in gray and white? Well, I will show you when he's getting his jacket on. In there, and like I said, now you can feel it's stuffed, and it feels so nice now, because the diapers themselves are not so they're not so filled with the stuff. Yeah, how do you say it? What must keep the baby dry as far as possible. Then he gets his gray socks. I don't have red with gray socks or red with white socks, so he gets gray socks. Otherwise I would have given him red socks. But I don't have red socks, so I have only red with dark blue, etc. And that's not in his outfit, so. So, his gray socks that he already was wearing. And then, here's the jacket. You can wear it this way. You can wear it. The baby can wear it this way. It's a two-sided jacket, like this, as the pants. And it has, as you can see, red. The push buttons have a red, do have a red rim. That's why I chose the red onesie. But I am going to choose for the gray and white striped. So I'm going to turn it inside out. As you can see, there are no labels in here. It's a reversible jacket. And now you know why I give him something red to wear, because it is so nice with the push button rims. The rims that are around the push buttons. It's just a detail, but I'm someone from the details, so I have to flip this over. Okay. It's a very nice size. Oh no, I can't see that here. It must be somewhere. But oh, I can see it in his pants. Of course, there is a tag. It's a set, so the pants belong to this jacket, of course, as you can see. So, and what do the little pants say? Little guy, I think 50-56. No, a 50. It's a 50. Okay. It could be that I bought this jacket. I don't know where they. Oh, then it what it might. It's probably have. They probably have when it was in the store in shop. They probably said on the tag from the store what size it was, because there's nowhere a tag. So, but I think this vest is a size bigger, say 50 or a 50 56 or a 56, because I can see that. As you can see, if you reverse it to the other side, it also has the red rims around the push button, so it's very nice. So this is what he's going to wear the coming days, and so he's nice and comfy for autumn. Come here, little boy. I can see if I can do something about his whoppa. That's what I mean, yeah. It is slightly curly hair. So, it's slightly curly, as you can see. On the back, where it's longer, it starts to curl a little bit. Just a little bit. It's very soft. I spoke to the woman who had reborn him. And she told me she always bought the first or the second shaving of the animal where the mohair comes from. So, and that's the thinnest and finest, because every time a farmer shaves those animals, the hairs get thicker. So. Just like my, how now I did his hair, now I cut it. It's just like my granddaughter, yeah. Because she has in the neck, at the back she has a lot of hair. On top she's a little bit thin, and then she has, but she has growing it at him. With him it's not rooted that way, as you can see. This is the hairline, but with her it's growing in this in the pointed shape. So, and that's what I tried to accomplish by cutting it. It went very well. So, like I said, you don't must cut it straight. You must snip it so it looks natural. So then he cut his small hat, again on his head. Yes, so like that. Yep, that's him. That's Ronan. And especially when the hood is on, he looks very cute, as you guys can see. So yeah, this is what he is going to wear. So this is Ronan. Thank you for watching. And please come on, subscribe, and please say bye-bye. So you have to look into the lens. Can you do that? I think you do, eh? Bye-bye. And bye-bye for me too.